Hold on. Say hi for me.
Hello, how are you?
That's who you are.
I'm Subdeacon Robert Mitchell. I'm currently the president of the Council of Orthodox Christian Churches of Metropolitan Detroit.
Cool.
Thank you very much. This is Father Roman Starr. He's the spiritual advisor of the council, and he's also the head of the St. John Chrysostom Clergy Association of Detroit.
Praise God. Hello. How you doing, Father?
Oh, you're fine. Thank you.
He's taking a movie.
Very good.